How you been, bro? Like, what's up?
I've been good.
Yeah, man. You trying to go hang out later, bro? I know some guy can, you know, get us some perk clothes.
For sure, yeah. Let's go.
All right, bro. Let's go. What's up,
man? What's up, bro? What are you looking for?
I don't know, bro. What you got?
I got some perk 12s.
Yeah.
But not right here. It's too hot.
Alright. What's up, bro?
What's up, bro? You got the money?
Yeah.
Alright, I got 3 for you.
Alright. Thanks, man.
What's up, Arvin?
What you up to, bro?
Nothing much, just chilling.
Hey, wanna go do some perks later, bro? You wanna join us?
Nah, I can't, man. I don't do that type of stuff.
Oh, come on, bro. It'll be fun, bro.
Nah, in that case, I gotta go, guys.
Alright. Come on, cat, bro. Is such a coward, bro. What a silly goose. I can't believe he didn't want to do the perks with us.
Just give me the perks, bro.
Alright, man. See you there. Bro, did you take 2?
Yeah.
Are you sure that's good for you, bro?
I'm killing it.
Alright, man. Whatever you say. Hey, bro, are you good? Oh, no. Oh, God, I think he's dying. No!
It's been 1 year since my best friend Saul died. Had I never lured him into drugs, maybe he'd still be here today. I used to be addicted to drugs, but ever since the incident, I'll never do them again. Don't do drugs, kids. People I've met and the places I've been, all will make me the man I so proudly am. But I want to know one thing. When did I become a ghost? Most confused about the world I live in.
What's he looking for? How much is off the tongue?
Two, one.